when I released my EP, I played it at the Crocodile, and the show I had before that, I think I ended up having to pay to play there because only 6 people showed up and I had to pay the sound engineer. So I was devastated, and I was feeling so bummed out about it. But I had my very first EP release at the Croc, and it sold out. It sold out, and I couldn't believe it, and it was a really, really special show, and it just felt like I could do this, I could do it.